MindView 6 enables students to quickly capture text or images for use in their assignments or presentations. MindView 6 allows you to quickly capture text and images from applications and websites. This will then bring through any bibliography information and insert a reference. The first step is to select our branch. Selecting Insert and Capture will launch the Capture tool. This will automatically minimize MindView. From here, we can automatically capture images or text. In this first step, I shall capture an image. We can drag across an image that we want to capture. And as you can see, the image has now been captured, along with the title of the page, the URL, and any keywords. We can also select whether that is going to be inserted as a branch picture or attached as a separate file. In this case, I'll add it as a branch picture. As you can see, there has now been an image added to the Charles Dickens branch. This time I'll capture text. Once again, selecting Charles Dickens and Capture will minimize MindView. We want to capture text. I can now highlight the text I want to capture. And selecting Capture Text will grab this text. Once again, the title of the page, the URL, and any keywords. This text has now been added to Charles Dickens, and as you can see, a reference has also been created. Under Citation tool and Sources, we can see that the website we captured both image and text from has now been added as a source. When exporting to Word, this information will also be carried over, along with reference information, and a bibliography section will be created.